Hi, assalamualaikum, and I want to continue my next video. Thanks for watching my video. Okay, let's continue. Okay, what's the point? Okay, this is a conclusion from the previous I read before this. And first, emotion are illogical. Second, catastrophe thinking. And third, mind your language. Okay, the first, emotion are illogical. Even if we are being figurative with our exaggerate description of a negative situation, emotion don't care. Emotion will follow the description literally. Second, catastrophe thinking. A catastrophe thinker will take a negative aspect of situation and magnify it out of proportion. That makes the negative feeling worse. And last, mind your language and pause before reacting so that our mind can catch up to analyze the situation. Avoid using absolute terms to describe a bad situation and be specific. That way our negative emotion will more realistic. And if you want to feel better, think better. Bye for now. Thanks for watching my video, and you can leave your comment. Bye. Assalamualaikum.